They may be balking over the return of occupied West Bank land to the Palestinians, but the Israelis have no problems with Christmas trees. They're giving away hundreds of them to Palestinian Christians. The goodwill gesture in East Jerusalem comes at the end of a year during which Israeli-Palestinian relations have been far from merry. Peace talks have stalled over Israel's refusal to halt the construction of new Jewish settlements in East Jerusalem and the West Bank. In Bethlehem, tension between Muslims and minority Christians has grown since the Palestinian Authority gained control of the famous West Bank town. The Palestinian Catholic Patriarch says Christian religious practices are being limited.
It is true that the civil authorities, Palestinians, they are stressing this year to keep religious character, Christian religious character, to the festivities, even exterior festivities of celebrations of Christmas.
Citing harassment by Muslims flaunting their majority, many Christians have decided to leave Bethlehem.